Always stand between the rim and the ball. Wherever the ball is, just stand between the rim and the ball.